So this is showing a 1/2 left cross and right cross cable stitch without a cable needle. The left cross goes to the left, the right cross to the right, and it's over 3 stitches. So the first thing we do for the 1/2 left cross is just drop the first stitch off in the front, knit the next 2 stitches, pick that stitch back up and knit it. And for the right cross, you're going to take the third stitch in, knit into the front of that stitch, keep it on the needle, knit the 2 stitches that you crossed over, and then drop them all off. See the left cross and the right cross. Do that again. For the left cross, you drop the first one off, knit the next 2, pick that up, knit it. The right cross, you take the third stitch in, and if you have trouble getting it, you can lift that up. First 2, and then drop them all off. That's what it looks like.